classification of Italy at the late, in the late 19th century and in the early 20th century. They allow us actually to shed light on a much wider phenomenon, and are indicators of a very much wider situation and indicators of a certain historical circumstance.